Here's what we're working on for the news at 11. An NFL player's brother killed in a motorcycle crash in Virginia tonight. How Torrey Smith's brother is being remembered by those closest to him. And have you seen them? Giant fish as old as dinosaurs swimming around in the James. Tonight, Mark Holmberg tells us why there's so many sturgeon in the river right now. But coming up.